Hey, hey, Terra from Honest Stupid, Florida. We are true Phonic, everybody. Thank you for everybody that came out a little earlier. We were happy to adjust to have two awesome bands tonight, including ourselves. How about that? Two bands in one, man. Y'all ready for a great Friday? All right, let's count you in. Come on. Start everybody, and you were totally 100% correct. I will take more guitar and vocal right in a moment.
He was right about that.
Mountain, you know I wanna go straight down.
I don't have to speak.
One more time, jump stand on the keyboards, everybody. Fermata. Hey, thank you so much, everybody. I'd like to announce that True Phonic is now making our next album, everybody. We're making our album. It's the first album. I have Mr. Jeff Stanton on it. We already got a lot of great songs, some of it. How many of y'all know True Phonic songs out there? If you like those, this album's going to be better than anything else, man. So if you want to help us make this album, go back and visit our friend Kyle back there. He's got all the t-shirts, stickers, everything like that. And it'll be a great help for us to keep us on tour the next couple months. We've been going to places like Asheville and the Virginias and the other Carolinas and Georgia, all that kind of stuff, and expanding out outside of our home in Florida. And if you guys want to help us do that, stop by the table, grab something, everybody. And that's our friend Kyle helping out. Someone wants some t-shirts and stuff.
This Friday night, let's keep this going.
just 18, proud and brave, till the Yankee the lady in his grave. And I swear by the mind below my feet, you can't raise a king before when it's in the field. The night that the whole takes me down, saying it for y'all over there.
Thank you guys.
Hey man, how many people were at Farm the Grass Harvest Music Fest? Hey man, I wanna make sure and shout out Mr. Jason James over here, because he captures many shows. I'm sure he does it out of the love of music, and for no huge benefit or money like that. But he captured a really great show, one of our best sets we've ever played, and he's got the full video up there for us. So go watch our Farmer Grass set if you couldn't make it. Even if you did make it, go watch it. And thank you, buddy, man. Much appreciated. Down on the boardwalk, they're ready for a fight. Gonna see what them wretched boys can do. It's trouble buzzing in from 98. The DA can't get no relief. Gonna be a rumble on that coming day. In the game, the commissioner on by the skin of his teeth. Sing with me, hurry. Everything dies, baby, that's a fact. Oh, maybe everything that dies, some take on this bet. Put your makeup on, fix your hair up there. Yeah, meet me tonight, and then let's say that. Well, I got a job and I put some that no honest man can pay. So I drew out my funds from that central trust. I guess I bought a street ticket on a closing bus. So when everything dies, maybe that's a fact. Oh, maybe everything that dies, so take on this bet. Put your makeup on, we'll fix your hair up. Get to meet me tonight in dancing more, yeah. Stay. We'll be going on with What it's hard to find is winners and there's losers, and I'm stuck the line. Well, I'm tired of getting caught on the losing years. Well, I talk to a man that's not going to live a favor for them. Sing it one time.
Section with Chris Jackson on drums, John Holland on the bass, ladies and gentlemen.
Yourself so far. Yeah.
Woo, that's what we like to hear. I may be a little biased, but completely agree with you. Woo. You guys showed out in full force tonight. That's what we love to see. Always love playing here at Terra Fermata. We ain't done yet, don't you worry.
it up with this beautiful music that we're covering, everybody, and the musical songwriters that are the late songwriters that we are paying homage to. We appreciate that. Give us a second. We're going to play some true Phonic music. Does that sound all right to you? Y'all come here to dance and get down or what? We're going to play some true Phonic music.
That's what we like to hear. If you like what you hear, folks, give us a like, give us a follow online. All that stuff does way more than you know. If it's your first time hearing true Phonic, let us know what you look. Let us know what you think. We got all sorts of different products that you can take home with you. Take a visit back there to the merch table. My buddy Kyle's working it. All that stuff goes directly into keeping us on the road, keeping us playing, keeping us making music. And does way more than you know to keep this whole thing trucking along. Take some true Phonic home with you. Scan our little code up here. Take a look at all our links. Put this song on not too long ago. It's called Things Are Looking Up.
When the time's good.
things are looking up. Yes, it feels so good just not to be stuck. And I can't breathe up till I'm intimidating to myself. I'm not afraid to ask for help when the times get tough. Deal with this, no love, so things are looking up. one's called City by the Sea. See if you know it. But since then I learned better. It only took me forever. And I was born and raised in a pasture. Until a family disaster. We know we had a home. With streets down the cold and east coast. But ever since that I'm around, all they talk about was living. Well, I could care less about the changing of the seasons. They didn't have it the way they thought that it was reason. They don't know what they believe in. Come on. Helps from our debut album, it's called City by the Sea. We only got a couple more left before we turn it over to the second band, so make sure you'll come up here up front and join us, everybody. This song's called Never Know. something that you see, but we need to survive. Play some true Phonic songs. Many of y'all know we thought this was going to be a whole true Phonic night. We're going to do one big set of the band, whole true Phonic night. But thankfully, we got Rainbow Full of Sound coming up next. Does that sound good to y'all? We got one more song if you'll let us. Yes. You guys feeling true Phonic out there? Does it sound good? That applause is the only way that we know that we're doing our jobs right. Applause was invented by Sir John Applause in the 1500s. Let musicians know they're doing what they're supposed to do. This song's called Breakaway. I wanted to put something a little special on the end for y'all. Who came here to dance and get down tonight? Come on, Friday night. Kind of St. Chris. stop to breathe. I cannot try to set my mind at ease. No, well, I'm not too blind to see that I'm a bird to be. I can't get through when everything gets me down. It smells good out there. Oh, there's nothing that you can do. Then I got to turn this all around. Let's turn it around. Thank you. What a great night, everybody. Once again, we are true. All right. I'll see you next time. Everybody, hang out with us over at the merch table over there. Stick around for Rainbow Felicity. Once again, we're True Phonic.